Hi, Melis. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am doing some more of Tomorrow by Together's Japanese MVs slash tracks. I know after this, there are more B-sides and things I need to do, but today, I am just focusing on the Crown Japanese version performance, the drama MV, as well as their first take of Force, which I am probably the most excited about because a long time ago, I talked about how much I loved when Taehyun and Bomgyu harmonized together, and everybody was like, you have to listen to Force now. So really, really looking forward to all three of these, but definitely excited about that one. But the first one we're gonna do is the Crown Japanese version. They did this at CDTV Live. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get into this. This is such a fun debut. It's crazy how much, like, how well they enunciate. So they kept partially this part. Before we get into this bridge, I love literally all of this choreo. From the beginning of all this to that bridge. But can we talk about like literally how loud they are? The projection in this is crazy. Especially Taehyun. Ooh, get it, Evans. Okay, but seriously, we need to talk about literally every time I see a picture of Bongyu, I'm like, the visual is absolutely insane. Literally one of the prettiest people I've ever seen in my life. In my life. Like, kid you not, I think if I had to, for me, like if I had to pick like a fourth gen visual, it would be Bongyu. It's a little, I will be on Twitter and just a random photo of him will pop up and I'm like, oh my God. From every angle, this is a beautiful person. Crazy, crazy. They're all such like very attractive and like nice looking guys. So like the visual in this group is crazy, but like Bongyu blows my mind. Blows my mind. So I think I decided with next I'm going to do drama since it's an official MV, and then I will get into force. So let's go ahead and do the drama Japanese version. I hear basketball, okay. Oh, nice shot. Are these the outfits from Haikyuu? Like I'm not wrong in that, right? Like that's exactly what those look like. It's been a minute since I've seen that show. Different filters are using to film these scenes. They had a blast filming this. I just know, like, there's a world out there where Bongyu is good at riding a bike. There's no way this is an ongoing gag. This long. This is crazy. Y'all gotta quit giving Bongyu bikes. Oh, he's just purposely bad, so we'll take care of him. Okay, that fall wasn't nearly as bad as the other ones, so, but I love this song. Like, it's just, the B-sides are so good. They're just so upbeat. I know, I swear, for, like, half of these shots, they were like, just do it. Like, half of them were candid, that they just so happened to catch on film. And I know they had a blast filming this, given everything they did in it. But like I said, we were going through this, is the, like, different filters that they used, because you could tell, like, the temperature and, like, the saturation was different on some of those. And some of them could have been, like, in post-edit fixes or using a filter. There's just, like, different ways you can utilize and get those colors. But I really enjoyed the fact that it wasn't all the same throughout the MV. Like, it's really interesting because I feel like for the most part, MVs do usually stick to one, like, color tone throughout the whole MV, or, like, we'll, like, scarcely put maybe some other different variants in there. But there were, like, a lot of different type of, like, coloring shots in this, which were really, really cool. The choreo is so fun. So fun. So upbeat. So energizing. I literally would be dead after that. Absolutely. So I don't know how many times they perform this, but I would be absolutely exhausted. But really, really, I do love these Japanese versions a whole lot. But let's go ahead and get into our last song for today, which is the first take of Force. Now, I was like, I didn't even know Tomorrow, honestly, didn't know Tomorrow by Together went on the first take. And it looks like this isn't the first one. This isn't the only one they've done. So they've been on the first take a couple of times. So I'm excited to see more of those, plus, like, do their other B-sides, because I know there's a couple that you guys have been wanting me to do. Or other, like, Japanese title tracks that they've done that y'all have been wanting me to do. So I will definitely get around to those. But excited to see their first take, so let's go ahead and get into Force. Oh, I like their little, like, pilot jackets. I love watching first takes because this is exactly how it goes. They just get in there and they're like... Like, clearing the throat and everything. I'm cold. Okay, so this has been the second time they've done this. Let's go. Bring the beat in. Now, I've never heard this song. Take it. We
dreamers. So it's a trigger. Deep inside, so no skin is down, down, down. So it was yesterday, no yon. So it was so good, no yon. Chin no naka no first star. Couldn't see この出会いだ。瞳の奥の方まで強く触れられたのは。Oh.
I just want to hear whatever Taehyun just did. Oh, no, that lets, well, there were so many like falsetto to high note in that entire section.
We are dreamers, so it's trigger. Deep inside, so no skinny walk down, down, down. We are believers, so it's the trigger. Sai koka, so no skinny walk down, down, down. I saw scarce no mukashi no memories. Sanashi koto dake o kazoete reba sawaku.
Oh, that was. Hold on. Ooh! The triplet section. She would just had a lot of falsetto in this song. Oh, this bridge is oh! I'm about to rerun this whole bridge. Oh, wait, let me go all the way back to where that bridge was. There we go.
say the universe, so can the universe turn
on. Yes, guys. That was so good. I loved that bridge into that like last outro chorus. Wow. Okay. First and foremost, loved my favorite part of the song was definitely like the harmonies between of course like Subin and Yeonjun and then into Taehyun and Bomgyu. And then that last outro section where you're like literally letting everybody just like sing. Speaking of letting everybody just sing, I don't know why during, like, I noticed it at the beginning of the song, he like sang more at the end of the song, but I feel like a lot of the times that for Bomgyu, instead of letting him like sing, it's a lot of like really, really like breathy, airy type singing. And he's got such a beautiful voice, especially like here at the end of the song, when it was like back and forth between him and Taehyun, and you could like really, really hear him projecting. I want that from Bomgyu all the time, because he can do it. I've heard him do it multiple times, whether it's in the recording sessions, in songs, in live performances. But a lot of the times they get Bomgyu to do more like airy, singing style. And I would love to hear him like belt and sing more, because the way they had him singing underneath Taehyun was amazing. And then him going back and forth at the end was incredible. The high notes in this, especially there at the end, were crazy because you were getting literally everybody to do it. And then Subin, man, carried that falsetto all the way through this song. I think most of his parts were in falsetto, but having it go like play back and forth between like Yeonjun to Hyunin Kai to Taehyun, absolutely incredible. I honestly, based off of what you guys were like telling me about the song, I was honestly expecting more harmonies than they actually gave, because we really only had those two sections and they were rather small sections. But I don't know what it is about when people harmonize together, but when they look at each other and you can tell like there's a not even just harmony between like voices, but like harmony between like the individuals themselves. Oh, it's just beautiful. And to watch like Subin and Yeonjun kind of glance at each other to the side when they were doing that one section, I swear it just made the song sound even better than it was actually going to, just them like staring straight at each other singing. I don't know. I just feel like the voices just blend so well when you like physically look at the other person, because I feel like you're just like there's the sense of like matching there. But yes, so good. So good. Really, really enjoyed this. I've never seen the anime, but I think I've heard about it. Or webtoon or whatever it is. I was like familiar with the name of it. But really, really do hope to see them do like OSTs for like animes and webtoons and stuff like that in the future, because I think they would really be really good at it, or I should say they're already good at it, so they should continue that process. But I'm really interested to see what their other first take is, because And I didn't, because the song's in Japanese, or the title's in Japanese, I didn't really recognize what song it was for. Let me click on it real quick just to see if it'll tell me, because sometimes it'll reach. Okay, it's Crown. Okay, so we've already heard it, but hearing a first take of it would be really, really cool. So this would be the first time they were on the first take. So I can only imagine like how nervous they were to do this. But I will be excited to see it next time. But I know they have a lot of B-sides of their Korean tracks that are in Japanese as well. So I really have to like sit down and try to figure out what songs I actually still need to do of their Japanese releases. And once I figure all that out, I will do a reaction for that as well. But after all this, I need to do OSTs, and then I am completely done with Tomorrow By Together's discography. So I can't believe I'm already like this close to being completely done with all of their music. So, but with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you guys for giving me love and support the channel. Love you guys. Remember, streaming every Monday for to-dos. We're actually like almost done. I think we only have like 3 or 4 streams left before we're completely done with to-dos. But I will be uploading those on YouTube a couple of weeks after the live stream. For you guys who like are unable to get on Twitch. So, but with that being said, I will see you guys next time. Bye, Moas.